You said time was limited. It wasn't that I didn't believe that, but I suppose a part of me always wanted to believe the end would never come. Every day you were there, and every day I believed more and more that this would be something that stayed forever. The seconds passed by. You always made sure we knew the time we had left, slowly, surely ticking away, like grains of sand dropping down an hourglass. Still, I told myself to believe this was all just for show. You weren't really going anywhere. The seconds are fewer now. What used to be days, now hours. It's coming, looming over our heads. I ask myself what happens now. What happens after time's up? What will tomorrow be like? Knowing not only that nothing new will come again, but that if I try and look back on the time you spent here, there would be no trace. It was as if you never existed. And all we'd have left are the memories, like pictures from events we can't seem to remember happened, desperately clinging to them, for we know when we forget, that's when you're really gone. Tomorrow's here. I stare at the clock, telling me there's no time left. I look back to see if it's true, if you kept your word, and you really disappeared. It's true. Every moment, every experience, wiped, like they never really happened. I don't know what to do anymore, except to live each day as if it was my last, the way you told us to, the way you did, until the end.